Hello, everyone. Thank you for coming to our fifth grade play, Vacation on Mars. Please turn off all your cell phones. This year.
Me neither. Gus always gets carsick.
Something always goes wrong.
Remember last year we got lost in the Everglades?
How could I forget? I didn't know alligators could move so fast.
Yeah, but Gus does look pretty good without a tail. Don't you think?
Are you kids ready to go?
Mom said Dad was on the internet all night looking for something special. Can you say disaster?
Kids, your dad's outdone himself this year. You won't believe it.
We're gonna get really, really lost, aren't we?
Not this time. Come on. We're going to Mars.
Mars, Mars, we're going to Mars. Grab Gus and pack the car. Come on, we're gonna see stars. Mars, Mars.
Mars, Mars, we're going to Mars.
Soon, real soon, I shrink back down. Real soon, real soon. to be on Mars.
Don't worry, there's only a slight charge for seeing the moon.
Let me just get this thing from Mars. Everybody on your porch.
What now?
Dad, I, me, think we're on the sun.
Well, I didn't know this thing even went to the sun.
Boot!
Oh, don't do that.
Sorry, I was just trying to scare the hiccups out of you.
Oh, those. Oh, don't do that. Don't worry, folks. I've got him some teleport mechanics. They'll have this thing fixed in a jiffy.
Here they come now.
So the old teleport's having problems, huh?
Here, let's have a look.
Would you like 11 square?
No thanks, ma'am. Monkey crumbs in the control box.
Yep.
What is it?
It happens all the time. This babe is an E-52.
Yep. An E-52?
Sure. The E-52 can only go through a solar system in the right order. You gotta start from the sun.
Yep.
You mean you have to go through the whole solar system just to get to Mars?
Oh, it's not far at all.
Here, we should start off with Mercury and head on out.
Mercury and Venus, Earth and Mars, flying in their orbit round a star. Jupiter and Saturn, what a view. Uranus and Neptune, Pluto too.
Mercury and Venus, Earth and Mars.
Okie dokie, let's go to Mercury. Everybody on the teleport.
Hey, it worked!
Hello, Sonic Chainsaw. I'm Mercury Backpack. Always running around 100,000 miles per hour. Zoom, zoom. Hello, goodbye. Thanks for coming. Zoom, zoom.
Wow, wasn't that fun, kids?
Dad, Gus has gotta go.
Go where?
I mean, he's got to go.
Don't talk for that now. Come on, we're headed to Venus.
It's sure hot here.
Well, of course I'm hot, honey. I'm Venus.
Yes, sir, that's the
Okie dokie, Mars is next.
All right, I can hardly wait.
Gus can hardly wait either.
Hop on, let's get to that Mars vacation you signed up for.
Hey, this can't be Mars. This planet's huge.
Huge? I'm gigantic. I'm Jupiter, the biggest planet in our solar system. All the other planets together could fit inside me.
And who are your cute little friends? Would they like a muffin?
These are my friends.
Hello. Don't you just love the great red spot?
It's a gigantic storm in my atmosphere.
Isn't she wonderful?
They follow me everywhere.
From afar, we
Okay, next up, Uranus.
No, no, not Uranus. You gotta go to Pluto.
Not again.
You don't wanna go to Uranus. It's all turned sideways, spins this way instead of this way. Like us, real planets do.
What did we tell you, Pluto? Do you need a timeout?
No, 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 no! I don't want a timeout.
They need to go to your orbit to give me hints. Go on.
You'll be sorry. You can't treat me this way. I'm famous. Walt Disney named a dog after me, you know.
Uh-oh, Pluto made me mess up. I think we're headed to Neptune.
Here we are at last, back home on Neptune.
Live on Neptune?
I really miss the 1,200 mile per hour breezes.
And the methane clouds.
Such a lovely shade of blue.
And the refreshing cold nights, minus 360 degrees.
If you liked it so much, then why'd you leave?
We decided to take a vacation through the solar system.
Well, we signed up with the worst travel agency ever. Take my advice, don't ever use Betty Barton and Mason tours.
Why? What happened to you?
Thank you.
see stars. Mars, Mars. Mars, Mars, we're going to Mars. Grab dust and pack the car. Come on, we're gonna see stars. Mars, Mars. Come on, we're gonna see stars. Mars, Mars.
Great job. Give yourselves a round of applause. Our last play for Atkinson Academy, where they move on to middle school, and maybe you'll be in some drama programs there. Thank you. Congratulations to the teachers and to Mrs. Bauer. Thank you very much.